People are reacting in disbelief on Twitter after A$AP Rocky is mentioned during Trump's impeachment hearing. He came up at least 5 times during U.S. Ambassador to the European Union Gordon Sondland testimony. The New York-born rapper found himself at the center of an international incident in Sweden this past summer. A reference to July 26th phone call between Trump and Sondland was made as a major point of the testimony. Sondland said he was sitting in a restaurant for a 5-minute phone call with the president. So, I think A$AP Rocky is quite popular now, extraordinarily popular. So this was just a case of Sondland mentioning what the conversation was about. And he said they mentioned bidding, the investigation going on and all that. But then the primary conversation was on A$AP to see how they were going to help him get out of the situation at the time. So
yeah, when it was locked up in Sweden after an altercation with his crew. I wonder why people are surprised that A$AP Rocky is in the news with Trump. Like, they make him feel as if he's a sellout. People expect him to be on the side of Trump.
Not necessarily. You know, there's a way we look at entertainment and politics. Yeah. We look at it at two different worlds. Mm. So when one crosses over to the other side, it becomes a big deal. Because politics is a big deal, entertainment is a big deal, and they like stand apart. So when there's a crossing, everybody's talking, like, what is going on?
Right. You know?
So for him to be mentioned in this type of hearing, it's like the biggest hearing right now.
Yeah.
You expect the disbelief and the Twitter reactions and all that. So, yeah. Mm. Why?
Let's take reactions.
Okay, I mean, we have the reactions on the screen already, but I don't think it's something so much to dwell on. And it's interesting. And A$AP Rocky reference. A$AP Rocky has been cited and will now forever be part of the historical record of the impeachment of the 45th president of the United States of America. So there are people that believe that this is going to go through, like the impeachment is definitely going to happen, and I don't know, I don't see it happening. Okay, so this one
are
says,
you for real?
A$AP Rocky reference in a congressional hearing, what a time to be alive. You see what I'm saying? So it's a case of, it's an entertainment guy and it's going into politics, so what exactly is going on?
People are just blowing this out of proportion. It's not that serious.
It's not that serious.
You see what he was mentioned for? It's not that serious, you know. And it's also interesting to see the kind of people going crazy about it. Like, these are people with verified handles and well-to-do in society. So they should understand that it's really not a big deal.
Do you think this impeachment procedure is going to go through?
I don't think so.
There's a historical recording of the man.
And if it does,
there's a historical recording of the man who saw tomorrow. Nostradamus about the current president, whoever it was going to be, not necessarily the president of Trump.
Okay. And said there was going to be an impeachment.
I thought it was going to be an impeachment or something else was going to happen. So we're just going to watch how this is going to play out.
I mean, I think people have just this problem with Trump. Anytime he has an issue, he has a way of bringing other people into it. I mean, people that are not even supposed to be involved at all, you just find your name up in Trump's story.
It's a distraction. Mm. It's a deflectionary tactics. He's mastered it. That is Trump. You know, so at the end of the day, the main focus is taking up the real issue.
And then bringing something silly to make it a joke.
Okay. I don't know if this is a joke or not, but I'm waiting to see how this impeachment proceedings will go on. And for A$AP Rocky, it's not a big deal. It was just a mention.